अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, ओपन योर बुक जून इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 35 एंड एज यू ऑलरेडी डन दीज पेजेस ओके, बट नाउ आई वांट टू रिवाइज सो दैट यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड इट प्रॉपरली एज आई सेंड यू द वीडियो, बट हियर आई एम अगेन रिवाइजिंग इट. राइट द मिसिंग वर्ड्स. द टेल ऑफ अ कैंगरू, हाउ यू विल राइट इट? द टेल ऑफ अ कैंगरू, because the tail belongs to the kangaroo, so we will write a kangaroo's tail. We will add comma and s after r double o, okay? After double o we will add comma and s. A kangaroo's tail. So the next one is the wool of the sheep, so how we will write it? The sheep's wool, the sheep's. After sheep we will add comma and apostrophe and then s, the sheep's wool. The ears of a donkey are donkey's ears. In the same way you can write over here, or if there is less space you can write here a donkey's, same spelling donkey, and in the, and then you will add apostrophe. This comma is called apostrophe, s then s, ears. The next one is the beak of an eagle, because the eagle, this beak is belongs to eagle, so eagle's beak and eagles, same spelling, and you only you have to apostrophe, right? This is apostrophe and s, okay? And eagle's beak, sorry. The car of the woman, the women's car, only you have to add apostrophe s. In the same way, the tail of a lion, a lion's tail. Give the missing word. A school for boys, boys school, because here already s is added, so we will add apostrophe in the end of s, okay? Here we will add apostrophe, not here but in the end of s, okay? You can see this, these are singular and there are no s added with these subjects, so we add comma first and then s, apostrophe and then s, but here the right boys, okay? Plural, so if the subject is plural, so we will only put comma in the end of the subject. In the same way, robins, again here we will add only comma in the end, okay? Robins. A dash playground, girls, because s is already present, so we will add only s in the end of s. With plural we will add apostrophe in the end of s. A home for dogs, in the same way dogs, after dogs we will add comma, dogs home. Soldiers, soldiers camp. Elephants, elephants trunk. Cows, after s we will add comma and tails, cows tails. Teachers, teachers, after teachers we will add comma and their meeting, and in the same way student we will complete it. Pirates, treasure, okay? Pirates, s is already present, plural, so we will add only comma in the end of s. Rabbits, this is also plural, s is already present, so we will put the apostrophe in the end of s. The rabbits burrows. So students, complete this page. If you have a missing work you can complete it now, okay? And also learn this page. Take care, love.